and pain for my deserts, for my deserts, all my joy since home is gone. Hark, you shadows that in darkness dwell, learn to contemn light.
One. And what should that creature be? Some goddess or some awesome queen is she. She and only she, only queen of love and beauty. But could thy fiery poisoned dart at no time touch her constant heart, nor come near? She is not subject to love's bow, her eye commands, her heart said no, 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 and only no one, no one another still doth harm. To her then yield thy shafts and bow that can command affection so, love is free. So are her thoughts that vanquish thee, there is no other queen but she, and only she, only queen of love and beauty.
Oh. And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer her by, and the wind.
the flung spring and the blown spume, and the seagulls cry. I must go down to the seas again, to the vagrant gypsy life, to the gull's way and the whale's way, where the wind's like a whetted knife. And all I ask is a merry yarn from a laughing feather rover, and quiet sleep and a sweet dream. When the long trick's
the wheels go round, and the miller.
and sweet in rain and sun. The clock strikes and the work is done. The miller's wife and his eldest girl clean the cook while the mill wheels whirl. The children take their meat to school, and at dusk they play by the twilight pool. Barefoot, barehead, till the day is dead, and their mother calls them into bed. The supper stands on the clean scrubbed board, and the miller drinks like a thirsty lord. The young men come for his daughter's sake, but she never knows which one to take. She drives her needle and pins her stuff, while the moon shines gold and the lamp shines is made of bran. Nor bring us in no white bread, for therein is no